Hello beautiful people, welcome to Fundu Programming. Hello friends, my name is Fundu Boy. Today I am so much happy because me and my friend we are having a so much fun in water park last day and we took a lots of pictures. So right now I am uploading my pictures on Facebook and Instagram. But friends, do you ever think how these all things are happen? I mean, you just click the one button and your work is completed online. You don't need to download any kind of software at your side. And we all are using these services in our day-to-day life, right from banking to booking a travel tickets and food. We all are using some kind of special services and that service provides us a great functionality without any cost. So friends, you can use these all kind of services due to cloud computing. Yes friend, we all are use cloud computing in our daily life. When you update your Facebook status, you are using a cloud computing. Checking your bank balance on your phone, you are again in a cloud. You are probably using cloud computing right now, even if you don't realize it. If you use an online services to send email, edit documents, watch movies or TV, listen to music, play games or store pictures and other files, it likely that cloud computing is making it all possible for you. So now, question is, what is cloud computing? Where in the past, people would run application or program from software, download on a physical computer or server in their building. But cloud computing is allow people access the same kind of application through the internet. In the simple term, cloud computing means storing and accessing data and program over the internet instead of your computer's hard drive. The cloud is just a metaphor for the internet. Cloud computing consists of hardware and software resource made available on the internet as merged third-party services. These services rely on advanced software application and high-end network of server computers. Service provider create a cloud computing system to serve common business or research needs. It doesn't need any effort on your part to maintain or manage it. It's effectively infinite in size, so you don't need to worry about it's running out of capacity. You can access cloud-based application and services from anywhere. All you need is device with an internet connection. Without the cloud, life would be very different. It's become so integral to our everyday life that most people use it without even realizing. In fact, for many people, life without the cloud would be unthinkable. Without it, there would be no Facebook, no Twitter, no Gmail, and no Spotify. The cloud has transformed the business landscape too. Today, millions of organizations around the world rely upon cloud services for everything from document creation and backup to social CRM and accounts. Companies with over 25,000 employees use the average of 545 cloud applications or services. Over 1.2 billion people around the world use Facebook. Over half of all the internet users rely on cloud-based email services like Gmail and Yahoo. Cloud computing is quickly replacing the traditional model of having a software application installed on on-premise hardware from desktop computer to rooms full of servers. Depending on the size of the business, with the cloud computing, businesses access the application via the internet. It's called software as a service. Businesses are freed of having a maintain or upgrade software and hardware. Just log on and get to work from anywhere and in many cases any device. Hey everyone, if you want to gain more valuable knowledge in easy and fun way, then subscribe a Fundu Programming for more interesting and useful video. And at last, thank you for watching guys.